I'm ready to put up. Hey.
On my YouTube channel.
Am I right behind the curtain? Yes. Is the lighting well? Yes. So do I care? No. So this weekend is basically under 21's Zim training camp / tournament tri series. Yeah, we're getting kit there, so I will just do sweatpants, a top, a jacket, sugar, spice,
and everything nice. These are the ingredients used to create the Powerpuff Girls. Yeah, I'm basically a Powerpuff Girl. This is a whole lot of oats, but you know what? These days, when I dish too much for myself, I just say, hey, bulk.
Okay, I'm all showered up and good to go. Of course, I didn't show that because I don't promote productivity, but big issue. I don't know what to do with my hair. If you've been on this channel for long enough, you will know I don't do braids. So I've never had to play hockey with braids. So
summary of what goes into a hockey player's bag. Boots. Yeah, I almost forgot those. Whole bunch of clothes for later, don't ask. And water. I've got like 5 bottles.
The last time I took that much water, it wasn't even enough, so I'll probably buy some. Girl, I look like a baby.
So my bestie decided that we'll be doing a low bun today, and yes, I am saying we because we basically share one brain cell when it comes to this type of stuff. We just finished practice and got our kits and did our finishing. Guys, the light is on. Busy, hey YouTube. You're busy complaining, what do you want to say?
I'm a bit shy.
Since when?
Hey guys.
What are you going to say? How was your day?
Follow me on kaylee.kaylee. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
They know the vibes. They know the vibes.
Okay, we're doing a quick little check. So at least my kit actually fits this time. Like, hey, W, update on the day we had.
Don't worry, you can feature
YouTube vibes.
Just got you. Okay, so yeah, that was one of the awkward moments of vlogging. Oh well, we move.
Am I hiding under the blankets because I just woke up and look like trash? Yes. Yes, I am. Guys, I swear, being a sporty person, this whole 5 a.m. wake up will make you question your life choices. It's 5 a.m. I have to be at the fields, like at John's, by 6. Yo. Life. This life is not for me, yo. I'm joking. I'm actually good to go. I've got the energy. Actually, let me get up, get around, and start doing the things that need to be done.
Hey, yo. Okay, so whilst I'm, like, just going through my bag and unpacking everything I need to pack and unpack, let's talk about yesterday. First of all, my vlogging skills are pathetic. Like, to say the least. Yo. That was so fun. Anyways, yo. You know, let me just throw everything out. I'm outside and basically good to go. Where's the lighting? Okay, there's the lighting. So, let me be from here.
So, first of all, let's appreciate this moment, okay, in the whole Zim. Yes, this is Zim schools. Yes, we ain't at schools level anymore. But I just wanted to wear something simulated, like it's under 21s. Let us talk about yesterday. I got home at like 9 because I was watching the under 21 versus Sagittarius game. Because like, hey, under 21s have to support under 21s. So I'm talking about the men's team. And yeah, when I got home, everyone was already asleep. I am leaving at 5 a.m. Nobody has woken up. Yeah, this is a weird life. I won't lie. It's a bit weird, but hey. It'll most likely only get worse. But that's just a weird side of things that people never mention. Bye bye.
Famous on you. Guys, we actually made it on time. very few people did that. We need to congratulate ourselves.
Exactly. Especially you.
See, I was like, I woke up at 5.
Oh, wow.
I was surprised.
That is dead.
But how are you guys feeling about today?
I'll give you my honest thoughts, right? I'm ready to... Hey! Do you see on your YouTube or no?
Well, it's a bit late now.
Put a beep. Okay.
Put a beep. Woke up, not feeling like... I got here, saw people, I was like, yeah.
Captain was like, yes, my people did me proud.
So proud. When I saw Tumi on time, I was like...
Guys, like, note, I'm not always late.
When I came on time, I was also like...
Actually, Georgia even came before me.
And you're always early. This is actually still here.
Okay, the majority are here. Most people are here.
Tumi, the only reason I'm late is because of Nakai. She's living with me and just... Wow.
We'll talk about that later.
Wake up, and then you start rethinking, like, do I really need this? Like, do I genuinely need to play hockey right now?
My friend,
your signature,
my Goldilocks hair.
Yes, ma'am. I need to find a signature look for Brooke.
Good morning, Bethel.
How are you doing, love?
Keep on my kid.
To whoever's playing Yano's first thing in the morning, thank you very much.
For the record, this hand right here is the blackest white hand I know. Just for the record.
Hi, my YouTube channel.
Good morning to you too.
Hi. Wait, which one?
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So we've got driver Georgie here, Ella Bella in the back, and talk to me. So guys, we are late because of talk to me.
That's
right. Because of talk to me.
We got exposed earlier on today. About how you guys were late for...
Guys, no, this morning we were early.
We could have been earlier.
But then we got there like with 1 minute
late. She lost her toothbrush, so that's why we moved.
Yeah, I lost my toothbrush, guys. I had to use my finger. But anyways, yeah, first game done. So yeah, we're going for the second one, and we'll see you later.
Bye.
I don't know all the new questions that you have, but hey, oh my God.